Hello students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing 6th class mathematics assignment number 19 related to the topic number system. Here is the first question. The standard form of 18 is, what is the standard form of 18? What is mean by standard form? Standard form is nothing but if any number n, that standard form is a power p into b power q into c power r into so on. Any number can be written in the form of a power p into b power q into c power r, where a comma b comma c are prime numbers, and p comma q comma r are positive integers. If any number can be written as a power p into b power q into c power r and so on, where a comma b comma c are prime numbers and p comma q comma r are positive integers. Here given your standard form of 18 is asking 18. 18 can be written as 2 into 9. That is nothing but 2 into 3 square, right? 2 into 3 square. Here this is prime number and this 3 is also prime number. Here 2 power 1 is a positive integer and 2 is also a positive integer. So the standard form of number is 2 into 3 square. That is option 1 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next problem. The standard form of 20 is, again same thing, 20 can be written as 2 into 10. That is equal to 2 into 2 into 5. 10 is nothing but 2 into 5, right? 2 into 2, 2 square into 5. So standard form of 20 is 2 square into 5. That is option 1 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next one. The standard form of 1296. So this can be written as 2 into 1296 can be written as 2 into 648, right? 648. Again this can be written as, that is equal to 324, right? That is equal to 2 into, again this 324 can be written as 2 into 162. Again this 162 can be written as 2 into 81, right? 81. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, how many times? 4 times. This can be written as 2 power 4 into 81 can be written as 9 into 9. Again that is 2 power 4 into, this can be written as 3 square and this can be written as 3 square into 3 square. That is equal to 2 power 4 into 3 power 4. 2 power 4 into 3 power 4. So the correct answer is second option, right? Now coming to the next one. The standard form of 144 is, so 144 is equal to, this can be written as 2 into 72, right? That is equal to 2 into 72 can be written as 36. Again that 36 can be written as 2 into 2 into 18. 18 into 36. Again that 18 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 9. That is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. How many times? 4 times. That is 2 power 4 into 9 is 3 square. So here 2 and 3 both are prime numbers. Here 4 and 2 both are positive integers. So this is the standard form of the number, that is 2 power 4 into 3 square. That is option 4 is the correct answer. Right? Option 4 is the correct answer. Thank you, students.